I remember what I wanted to do now. Yeah.
Twice as hard.
I was going to pump my tires. Yeah, I forgot.
You need to? You need to go back?
I don't know, does my back tire look flat?
No. Yeah. I mean, I don't think it does. I guess it could be still there, but it doesn't.
Maybe, I'll have to check it. It's okay. Bye. Oh yeah, I hear that. We should figure out what they're rubbing against. Elite?
Not a gold can.
No.
I bet I can get $300 for the bike this week.
That?
Yes.
Why would you want to sell it?
Because I like the road bike much better.
Oh. You're over it now? Invested in tires.
That's why I said I have to mark it up to $600 because I just paid for tires.
Oh.
You think I should keep it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll keep it then. I mean, it is a more smooth ride. You're right. I should have the option too.
Oh, I hear that.
It's like driving.
Where is that rubbing? Is that on the cable?
I don't know. It sounds like it's a tire. You know, I did just buy new tires. I should just take it back to and have them deal with it.
I
wasn't doing this before I brought it in.
Sounds like it's on the cable. Can you look down and see the cable and see if it's rubbing on the other side?
This cable?
Yeah.
They're not touching the tires. How could it be rubbing?
Oh, I was just wondering. Break a little squeeze. Didn't make a difference, did it?
It quieted it a little bit. You're right, I'm not getting it.
take a right. Yeah.
For the telephone wires. GoPro, take a picture. Is that what you did? I thought you were goofing around. Thank you. Yeah. Don't forget the downshift. Nice on a Sunday morning, isn't it? Distillery in the winery. Well, we've been there, Homewood. What time did they close tonight?
I don't know. I'm a sucker for waterfall. We'll have to Google it. What do you know the name of that?
We can look it up.
We can ride our bikes back.
This bike I would ride and not worry about locking up. The other bike I would not.
Oh, you gotta lock them up still.
Oh, even if they're open here?
I don't know, maybe not here.
I mean, I wouldn't take it to Safeway and not lock it up. I wouldn't take anything to Safeway and not lock it up.
Yeah. Exercise ring closed.
I think we're going to take a left here.
Do you know the name of that one?
We can look it up. Distillery.
For sure it's kind of distillery.
Yeah. It's right by Homewood.
Where are we going?
Down Ramal Road.
What's Ramal Road?
It's a big looping road that takes us to Domain Carneros eventually.
Okay.
I don't know if we need to go all the way that way, but it'll go down to like the marshlands.
Yeah. I'm so glad I shredded my layers. So
yeah. Fun. The only problem with this part of Carneros area is all the bugs. maybe. Yeah, I don't want to go back the other way. We're going to come back this way too. I can't believe my GoPro battery is dead.
It is?
Yeah.